Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as head man, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
The katana of Clan Sakai. An exquisite weapon.
You recognize it on sight?
For me, every blade is unique. As recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the materials I need, and I would be honored to improve such a fine sword. Sharper than ever. You'll like the finish.
Farewell.
Your sword arm protects us all.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother.
Your protection is my duty.
Anadachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk
You
free.
Need more to make these
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept? Or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Ringo. And we'll carry it for you when we're done.
Nice.
Mongols, my old friend. You're on your own.
As visitors.
We can't let them see us.
Food, water, other things?
Sure.
Of course.
We were promised that.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
The headman's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Today is a note.
That note is more important than your life. If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
So those are famine. From a bad family.
His cousins are bandits. Remember the riots that erupted when Kuta farmstead was sold on rice?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protesters?
Headman Sadov.
The coward.
I knew it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, remember the Kuta massacre.
Woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sadov's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first.
Please. I haven't done anything.
I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. And she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me.
No harm will come to you. Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
He should be back any moment now.
Good. You're here.
You ready to steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
Scouts back. Come on.
A lot of men inside. And a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once I destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me. And take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Yuch bish baje.
Ой, өнөө гэгч хардаа. Ой, өнөө
Go!
Need to signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Yuzo.
Did you find anything?
Not.
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. Have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal a boat. Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach. All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard Yuzo. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's home. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Should be in position. Light the torch.
Now, man. I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire! This
wasn't the plan. There's no time to fight. Get to that boat. This wasn't the plan, Jin. There's no time to fight. We need to get to that boat.
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Can't believe no one tried to sink us.
Your men distracted the ship's crew, too.
Look around for the food.
Nothing. I never knew our duo bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No food here. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
Sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings. Nice ship.
We have to move fast.
You always were there.
I hope you kept your blade sharp. More Mongols. Take them.
Isn't here. It has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
Hey, Arvo! Zip the gate, bitch!
Harvo,
do you want, sir?
What is very
Ah!
What's in here? These look like battle plans.
Better go find Yuzo.
No sign of any food. There has to be something. All the food they've stolen from us. Yuzo.
I've faced worse. I never quit. Win!
I would have had that Mongo if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
Bastards! They're burning our food!
Yuzo,
jump!
Let's get out of sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
I need to find Yuna.